Jerry's back. Hernan Ramirez is back as Jerry. And you know what? I got bored the other day, and so I was looking on YouTube, you know, and I know how to make this. Check it out. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I bet you can't do that, huh? Yeah. Get some. Yeah. Yeah. All right. So, here's the thing. If you want to know how I make it, go check out. Just put in how I make stuff out of paper. And then, like, this guy's going to pop up. Just watch him. And that's about it. Let's go to the next clip. Here we go. Okay, so as I was saying...
Hey, yo, Mexican, tell them about them powers we got now.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. It's time for a flashback now. It's time for a flashback.
Mexican, you gotta move that chair, man.
Hey, man, here I go. It doesn't want to work. Wait, give me a second. Come on, move it. Oh, dude, it's moving.
A serious movement, dog. You got this, Mexican. Go.
Oh, yeah. That's how a Mexican does it. Oh.
All right, Mexican, you got this. Do it again.
All right, here I go. Give me a moment. I'm not having diarrhea. Alright, here I go. Super Saiyan! It's levitating! Yes!
Right. You broke the chair!
That's how the Mexican Hulk does it!
Alright, Jerry, check tight! Go!
And this is it for this episode, and this episode has been brought to you by Coral's Light. This episode, and special thanks
all
to...
Alright, everybody get out. Mexican, get out. All of you get out.
Dude,
right,
man,
now.
Dude, calm down. Chill, bro. I thought we were friends.
Not anymore. Get out.
Dude, he ain't the fucking Flash no more. Get out. Get out, right now.
Alright, fine then. But that means you gonna have nothing. You ain't gonna have no food, no nothing. Cause I
dude,
owe you, Mexican.
Get out.
Right now.
Get
I
out.
You.
You can never work with stupid Asians. Gosh, you gotta hate them.
That's why you ain't gonna have no food.
Get out, Jerry. I'll see y'all on Monday. Take care. I mean, Friday. Whatever. Shut the hell up. I'm a Mexican. Go away.